welcome to this sound bath meditation about joy. We all want to experience more of that on a daily basis, but often we find ourselves so caught up in the default mode network, these brain areas that are constantly creating the monkey mind, and we can't really experience joy that often. So I highly invite you to join the sound bath meditation for cultivating joy, the frequency of joy. You can lie down, make yourself comfortable, and start tuning in to your breath. That's always the most powerful thing. To come into the body, into the here and now. Close your eyes, really tune in, be present, become present. Feel how your body is floating through space and time. And just feel also the breath inside your body, like an ocean wave passing by. Washing away any tension, any anxiety, any worry, any stress. Breathing in through the nose, exhaling through the mouth. And do this a couple of more times. Of always version of you is experiencing right now in this moment. Thank you. Slowly begin to deepen your breath. Just linger for some more moments in this vibration. Pure joy. Let it linger in your heart space. Maybe you want to put one or both hands this precious moment. And keep in your mind that you can always come back to joyful moments. You just need to make space for it in your daily life. With a sound bath meditation, with some silent meditation, with nature walks, with hot baths, with massages, yoga. There are so many ways to come back to this joy so that we don't forget it. And then slowly start to move fingers and toes, stretch, yawn. Just do whatever feels right now. And welcome back. And just have a beautiful day. Drink a lot of water, nurture yourself, and stay present in these precious, joyful moments.